I remember when the train, when they built the train station, I went up there to photograph the property, and he wasn't there, and I was up there photographing these statues. He had animal statues placed in front of the, on the lawn in front of the train station. I was up there for like 3 days just photographing the statues, you know, in situ and also the train station. And I get a message to call him, and he said, don't photograph the train station. I said, oh, why? He said, just don't photograph the train station. I said, okay. And then he calls me back and he says, I need to talk to you, but I can't on this line. I don't know who's listening. And apparently he didn't want the train station photographed because he put it up without a permit initially, and was fighting with the county or whatever about it being there. And of course they let it be there. I think, you know, whatever he had to do to make it stay, he made it stay. It was beautiful. It was an absolutely beautiful building. I think it's still there. I'm pretty sure it's still there.
I think everything's still there except like the rides and the contents of